Who's there?
Oh, you know me.
Damn. Jericho. Where am I?
Martyr's End.
Martyr's End?
Martyr's End. Beyond Thorian's Dome, beyond the bad zones of Delta 7. Far from where you want to be, I'll wager. But a better place than you'd be in otherwise, I can assure you.
Better than I would be if I hadn't met you.
I saved your life.
Feels like you did a great job.
I suppose it all depends on what you imagine being dead feels like. You seem keener than you should be on finding out.
Enough of the riddles, Spire boy. What happened?
There's time for all that later. You're gonna hurt yourself straining like that. Remember, you only just made it this far. I'm gonna leave you with my friend here. There's a watering hole right outside, the Blessed Temple, they call it. You can find me there when you're ready.
Ready for what?
That's the fun part. Finding out.
Who are you? What is this place?
I'm Malakachin. You may call me Malak.
Damn. A rogue duck.
If you prefer. Yes.
What did you do to me?
Nothing I didn't have to. Well, maybe a little more than I had to. That's a most impressive set of bionics. They would have been a pleasure to work with, but for all the bleeding flesh getting in the way.
Thanks. I'm sure there used to be more of it.
Your friend is right.
Cal Jericho. He's not my friend.
Well, he was right. You should have died. It's only those bionics of yours that saved you. But still, there was a lot of damage. It will take you a little while to heal. And a little while to get used to the changes.
What?
A few adjustments. An internal reservoir. A cerebral implant. You'll find they're all improvements once you get used to them.
Cerebral implant? Where the hell did that come from?
From your friend, Cal Jericho.
He's not my friend.
Oh, I'd say he is now. These bionics, once you have healed, they will allow you to do incredible things. But there might be a few adjustments I need to make. Nothing works first time. Not when you're working with materials like these, anyway. You should come back and see me when you're ready to find out what you're really capable of.
Take so long.
Look at that! I could have got that for half the price before they hijacked the container.
It's times like this I almost miss scabs. Guess there's only one way to find out. Send that. Oh, hey! I was just thinking about you.
Yeah, that's him. Old Ironfoot says he saw them bring him in. Real mess. The Emperor only knows what that Sawbones has done.
plenty of scavengers coming through here still.
Yeah, you think they'd have heard by now.
Russ, damn right.
Hey there.
Wild Snake.
I like you. You must be able to read the sign.
No. What does it say?
It says, patrons only. But you don't need to worry about that. You figured it right out. You must be a psychic. But shh. I won't go telling anyone you're a mutant. Here you go. Wild Snake.
How much?
Your friend's already got it covered.
Halmor's teeth. What is this? He's not my friend.
Definitely psychic. That might be the quickest I've seen anybody work that out. But either way, your drink is covered. You should go and see him. He's right over there. And hey, if you ever want to know what's really going on around here, come back and see me.
Thanks. What's your name?
Just call me the Wild Snake Priestess.
Oh, what a sum croc.
I could ask Yolanda, but...
So, ready to talk?
About how you nearly got me killed.
About how I saved your life.
And Vatel and Leto.
Well, no.
I knew they weren't up to it. Always work alone. I should have stuck to that. Now, tell me. What happened up there? That Escher gang you wanted us to take down, there was someone else with them.
Yes, I think so.
Who? The one who killed Virax?
Maybe. I mean, I think so. The Black Serpents are working with an outlaw, a very dangerous outlaw, who seems to be calling himself the Silver Talon.
You knew he was there?
No, I didn't. But the Black Serpents are his muscle. I figured they might give us a few leads. I didn't think whoever killed Virax would be crazy enough to still be hanging around here.
So you thought you'd dangle some bait?
No, nothing like that. Besides, you were quick enough to take me up on the deal. Maro and his brother specialize in archaeotech. Good stuff, too. And they control pretty much all the trade around here. His caravan was ambushed less than an hour from here, so I figured whoever was responsible would be long gone and far away by now. It seems not. Meanwhile, there's a few gangs around here who have been trying to make a name for themselves, taking more risks than usual. The Black Serpents, those Escher you met earlier, and a couple of Orlok gangs, the Iron Vipers, the Scrapjacks.
So you think they're working for the Silver Talon, too?
I think they're being awfully bold. Almost like someone wants them to make trouble. And since the Silver Talon is still around...
And you think it's the Silver Talon who killed Virax?
Or ordered it.
Damn!
I had a feeling there was something going on from another lead I was following. As soon as I found out, I came to warn him. That's how I found you.
Not exactly just it.
You don't think?
That cerebral implant. Where did that come from?
I took it from the Black Serpents. Maybe they were just trying to sell it. Or maybe it's something that you know who is looking for. Which is why it made so much sense to put it in you. So I guess we'll find out.
Saving my life just so you can get me killed. Not my kind of deal.
A shame. Since it's the only one going.
Then I'm out. But thanks for tipping me off about the Silver Talon.
If I were a less generous man, I might suggest you're in my debt, you know. But I won't. Now listen. There's a fortune to be made for both of us. You won't get it on your own.
Wanna bet?
Oh, I'd wager. But if you lose, you'll have nothing left to give me anyway. So just don't forget. The offer's there, and you know where to find me.
Yeah, that's him. Old Ironfoot says he saw them.
So? The two of you get everything?
You might say that. Listen, I'm looking for a little information.
Shoot.
The Iron Vipers. Heard of them?
Orlok. Yeah. Friends of yours?
You might say I used to know a few of them. You know where they hang out these days?
I don't. But I know who might. Try the dome runner over there. Jado's his name.
A dome filled with arms.
Jado.
Yeah.
I'm looking for someone, Jado. They tell me you're the guy to help me find them.
Anything within a dozen domes of here. Who?
The Iron Vipers. Know them?
Yeah, I do. They've been making a lot of noise around here lately.
Know where I can find them?
Not exactly. But I do know they made a move on the Steel Crocs. A Goliath gang, a couple of days ago. They got lucky. Captured the Crocs leader.
Is that so? You know what they want with him?
No, but they want something from him, all right. The Crocs are out looking for him, so I hear the Vipers are gonna try and move him. They control all the transport around here anyway. They control part of an old cargo train network they use for smuggling. My guess is they're gonna try moving him out that way. Somewhere the Goliaths will never find him.
You know when and where?
I can take a guess. You want me to show you?
Yeah.
Well then, let me light the way. Think you can spot a phosphor beacon?
What?
Phosphor beacon. A dome runner's best friend out in the bad zones. I'll lay a trail for you.
Thank you.
Yeah, I made it. Maybe this cerebral implant isn't so bad off. For all.
Okay. You need to find a Goliath. They'll have him in one of the armored cars.
Look at all this. Stash is gonna be looking pretty healthy after this.
Yeah. This whole zone is ours now.
Heads up! He's here!
Thank you. Oh!
Koloss is all locked down. The prisoner must be inside.
This rust damn door! you starve as you can! Water! You lucky day, meathead. Now what the hell do those Iron Vipers want with you so bad?
Who are you, skinny? Where are my stim dogs?
Never mind who I am. What do the Iron Vipers want with you?
Those dumb Orlocks? They just don't want to fight, like...
No. They like fighting just fine. They'd have killed you already if they just wanted you out of the way. They're working for the Silver Talon. You know that name?
Huh?
Last chance! Who is the Silver Talon? What do the Iron Vipers want with you?
You really do ask dumb questions, don't you?
Tell me!
I'm getting out of here. You ought to too, skinny. This train is headed for Orlok territory.
Found it.
Yeah, of all the use that was. Now how do I get off this thing?
You could ride it to the end.
Where's that gonna take me?
Well, yeah. Orlok territory.
No! How do I stop it?
Get up front. I'll think of something.
Get out, you sump rats!
Thank you.
to stop it.
Don't. You could be stranded up there. With a whole lot of angry Orlocks. Use the terminal to send it somewhere else and you can get out of there.
Got it.